Hello and welcome to Clean Nuts. It's very cold today. 0 degrees. And snow on the ground. Beautiful, isn't it? So I've pulled out the Honda mower to get it ready for when the sun does come out. You quickly find yourself with very long grass. And the pull cord is a bit frayed. As you'll see, I'm worried about, I think I like to live on the edge. Might snap. But it holds. Looking very frayed, ready to snap. Magic juice. Amazing, look at the stone in. 10 mm socket. Interesting how those white lugs fly out as you pull the cord, isn't it? Tie a knot on the end of the new rope. Remove the old rope with frayed area. Now I was trying to poke the new rope through. There was a sort of bobble of melted plastic on the end of it that stopped me pushing it through. So I need to get the torch on it. Now I couldn't put it down and operate the torch without letting loose the spring. So give the rope a quick blast and then just manipulate the end to make it a bit smaller. Still not small enough, needs another blast. You see it has to go in that little square hole there. And that goes through. So let's wind it up. It's getting stiff now. I'm going to bring that round. To here. Without releasing it. There. Now I've made that end small enough to go through. This. It all through.
needs to be. That sits in there. Get back on. It came with a new handle, so might as well use that. Helps if you put it through the right end.
Pull it through and tie a knot in it. Trim off the excess length.
Right. Spare for another day.